can't. Get close to me! Now!
Ignitus, I have found them.
Ugh, it's no use.
Well, maybe if we try twisting it.
Twist what? It's magic.
I can watch this all day.
Dark Master. He's returned, hasn't he?
I'm afraid so. Just shortly after your disappearance, he struck quickly, fueled by hatred and malice, reclaiming the throne at the temple, which, through some dark magic, he now suspends above the land, a symbol of his dominance. We've been at war ever since, and every day, his forces grow stronger, and ours lose hope.
I failed. They were all counting on me, and I failed. How could I let this happen?
Some things are beyond your control. You shouldn't blame yourself.
Spyro, you are lucky to be alive. All of you. That was no ordinary creature back there. It was an ancient Earth golem from the deep. They are the embodiment of destruction summoned by Malifor himself. These are dark.
He needs to be stopped. I have to stop him.
Whoa, slow down, tough guy. You don't need to go around picking fights. I mean, we just woke up after being frozen for 3 years. Got stuff to do. What the? Is she sleepy? Hey!
Such little respect for our laws that you form an alliance with the very ones who caused all our misfortunes.
Chief Prowlis, Malifor, he alone is the one responsible. This dragon is our last hope. You must see that.
Yes, the purple dragon. I know this story.
Come closer, so I can see you in the light. Tell me, why have you returned here?
What do you mean? I've never been here before.
Not you. The female.
You must be mistaken.
Indeed. Your appearance has changed, but not your eyes. Your eyes give everything away. You are the Black Dragon. Cinder, the terror of the skies. The Dark Master's puppet.
I was, but I'm not anymore. I'm not proud of the things I've done.
Oh, is it that simple to turn your back on Malifaux?
You don't have to listen to him, sir.
Did you not recognize the creatures that moved in the shadows? The apes too had served the Dark Master, but more for their own greed and thirst for power than any true loyalty to him.
They're retreating!
This is odd. Why are they retreating when they were so close to taking the city?
Why aren't they retreating when they're so close? Who cares?
I feel it too. Something's not right.
They're turning around! Look!
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a big monster wants to kill me.
It's in the earth beneath us! All of you, run! Run!
The city is burning. See what you can do about it. Voltir, try to distract its vision. Terador, follow me. We'll attack it head on.
Spyro, Cinder, go and find shelter. Leave us to deal with this.
What are we going to do?
What do you mean, what are we gonna... Didn't you just hear Hunter?
We're not leaving. We can stop this.
Look out!
Thank you.
It's up to us. If we don't stop it now, it will destroy everything.
All right. I'm with you.
Why? Why do I keep going along with this?
Citizens of Warfang, congratulations. You shall be the first to witness the resurrection of the Destroyer and the end of the world.
Malafor.
Sounds like a good thing.
By issuing its destruction.
Oh.
The beast moves too quickly. We can't possibly catch up with it. To set out in pursuit would be useless.
I should be able to offer some protection from the heat. Stay close to me.
Ignitus, let's turn back. There's got to be another way.
Spino. Cinder. I have never done right by either of you. Allow me to do this.
What are you saying?
My path ends here. But yours lies beyond this. Draw strength from each other and follow your heart. It will never fail you. Now go. Go. Go!
Ignitus! No!
Spyro, stop! It's too late. You can't do anything for him now.
No, he isn't gone.
Spyro, let it go.
No!